right. It's good to know because, John, he's making sure that everybody's bow ties are straight out here for Friday's Bow Ties and Stilettos Gala from the Alpha Psi Kappa fraternity. Here we have Miss Asia Owens. We'll start with Chapter Vice President Michelle Archibald. Tell us a little bit about your involvement with Gateway 180.
We're very involved with Gateway 180. It's a fantastic organization. It's for the homeless, and we are happy that we're partnering with them in regards to our event. So we're just happy to be here.
All right, and John, is Asia's bow tie straight?
It's together? I'm only seeing bow ties here in etiquette, and everything's good.
Everything's good. Now, I know you only see a bow ties, but tell us about the stilettos part.
Oh, wow. Oh. I mean, hey, we cannot forget about the ladies.
No, you can't. Yeah.
I mean, this is our fourth gala that we're putting together. So, you know, every year they're bringing them out the woodworks. And we also have giveaways for the best bow tie and best stiletto. So, yeah, I'm sure that they're going to be rocking the best stilettos.
These two are in the running right now.
I see that. This is hashtag I'm a brand.
Absolutely love that.
So we do have a little bit of a fashion show for you. John is going to be calling it, so let's go ahead and see our first model out here.
Here we come with a bow tie and suspenders.
Bow tie and suspenders. Okay, yes. So is this a trend that, or is this something that's a classic look that we're always seeing?
No, this is an old classic look. It's wonderful. The suspenders serve a purpose. They hold the pants up.
Very important. Without them,
the pants fall down.
Yes.
Now, if you notice, we've got a pinstripe gray and off-white bow tie, which is very nice, and it's scrunched in an elongated pattern, which kind of matches and patterns with the suspenders, creating that elongated look.
Okay.
Very nice.
All right, very nice. Thank you so much, ma'am. Let's go ahead and see our next one. I love this color.
Yeah, this is the vest in the lime green bow tie. Where it screams springtime.
Yes.
Springtime for me.
Yes.
I've got my vest. I'm invested in this time of year. And going down to the belt buckle, just saying, look at this. Now come back and re-experience the lime green bow tie.
Okay. We're talking about statements. All right, man. Thank you so much. Let's see our next model over here. Oh, go ahead, come on out.
The avuncular look. The avuncular.
Avuncular.
I am here. I am stately. I've got my sweater.
Uh-huh.
But look at the bow tie. That's what it's all about. And the bird feather right below it.
Oh yeah, I love how it matches. It matches, but it's not matchy-matchy.
Yeah, it's very
all right.
nice.
Beautiful.
And the bow tie even having kind of a winged look to it.
Okay.
Keeping with the bird theme.
All right, let's go ahead and bring out our next model.
This is Don't Mess with the Bow Tie. This is wonderful. This is the tricolor bow tie. We've got a little bit of a red, perfect for Valentine's Day, mixed with the black, and then what I think I saw a second color, the third. Yes, it's wonderful,
right in
the middle, holding it all together.
All right, well, we have a couple seconds left. Let's bring out our next model.
This is the best one ever. Look at that. And tell everybody why this is the best. You can just look at how
it's got a little bit of sparklies on it.
I tied that bow tie.
That
is a real bow tie. That is not one of these clip-on things.
No, that's not a real clip-on. Let's go ahead and bring all the rest of our beautiful models out
here. Everybody,
we have the fourth annual Bow Ties and Stilettos Gala at the Machinist Hall, 12365 St. Charles Rock Road on February 16th from 8 until midnight, 314-456-7520. We will have links on our Fox 2 YouTube channel. Everybody remember, John Purse born tied that bow tie here on the 9 a.m. show.